Hi, I'm Mert from Beatrips, and today I'm going to tell you our solution to a problem in the event industry. So what's the problem? There are so many events going on in the city, and it's really hard to find the one you like. And also, to find the right one for you, you have to check multiple platforms, and you have to spend a lot of time. And keeping in mind and learning the sources is another problem, too. So what's our solution? Our solution is the Beatrips. Beatrips is an app that gathers all events from different sources and gathers into one platform. It also gives tips and recommendations about the venues that events are held. On the other hand, it gives a chance to users to explore new events and the venues in the app as well. So where's the Beatrips now? We just launched our app in 1.5 months ago, and we selected the best new apps in the first week. And currently, we have more than 7,000 downloads. And to acquire new users, we are doing the content marketing in our blog, and our blog has more than 500 clicks per day right now. So our competitors, we have 2 local and 2 foreign competitors, but our biggest difference is our coverage level. We are covering all the events in the city, and our mobile app is the biggest advantage from them. So who are we doing this in Istanbul? In Istanbul, we have more than 400,000 people going out every day. It makes 130 million per year. So it's also 5.1 billion business industry, and it grows 8.8% rapidly. And also in Istanbul, we have 4 million tourists and 5 million locals that are between 18 and 25 years old, which is our target group. So the biggest question is, how does Beatrips earn? We will be focusing on the advertising and sponsored content in the first right now, but we will shift in the ticketing and the secondary hand ticketing as our main purpose. And also, who we are? We are all Koç University alumni and graduates. And Eren is the CEO, Burak is the CTO, and I am the CMO. And what we are looking for? We are looking for the $75,000 as a seed investment. Thank you for the listening, and hope you like the app and download it.
Right. Wait a second. There's a very experienced entrepreneur that did a similar thing. So I'm going to give him 1 second to kind of tell you what's the riskiest part of this business.
Of course.
You should work with local ticketing companies. If they didn't pay you some commission, you will fail.
Yeah, I will definitely do that.
And he's Sarkan Nusal, by the way, the founder of Startups Watch.
Yeah, and the previous one is dakik.com.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to reach out to you on the email.
Okay, now, and I know. That's why I'm showing him to you and you to him. Good job. Well done.
Thanks.
Next, find him outside.